The best of most country, Big Frog 104, the latest from Carrie Underwood. It's called Something in the Water. In studio right now, owner and operator and founder, and I don't know what other title you have over there, but Comedy Central New York. How's it going, Phil Farda?
Hi, I'm in the studio.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Thank goodness. This will be a horrible interview.
So you've got a show coming up tomorrow night at Cavallo's, and that's the 18th, in case you don't own a calendar. The Jersey comic, Dennis Ross.
Sure, yeah, it's a great lineup. It's four comics. You're getting four comics tomorrow.
Okay, so not just Dennis.
It's Dennis. Austin LaFond is there featuring. Austin, he's a kid. He's been doing comedy out of high school.
Okay.
He's young. He's like 18 or 19. Based out of Rochester. He's hilarious.
Nice. So tell me about your headliner, Dennis Ross. He is not a thin man.
Oh, no, he's not. But he is one of the best comics you're going to see. If you haven't seen him before, is not in the best of health, is one way to put it. And he's just got a great, he's hilarious. He's going to tell you, you're going to learn about Dennis Ross when he's on stage.
Awesome. And so you actually didn't pay him. You actually are going to pay him in Cavallo's chicken wings.
Sure. We got a trade. He gets 90 chicken wings.
Wing night might be canceled on Tuesday. And you're not flying anybody in, right?
Oh, no. I would never do that.
Yeah.
Because,
the whole impending doom of Ebola.
No. We're not putting anybody on planes.
Oh, that's good. Well, Dennis Ross, I mean, he's driving himself, so.
Yeah, yep.
There may be a bunch of viruses we don't know about living inside of him, right? It
sure.
Could be, right?
I think he's had Ebola for years.
Ebola chili, Ebola cereal, Ebola. You guys have had great success. Last show.
Yeah,
last
we were with you last month. We sold out.
Awesome.
You were hoping, you were like, man, I hope somebody shows up. We sold out.
Well, good.
It was fantastic. The reviews of the show were outstanding. The community's really gotten behind it. Like, we have a comedy destination now we can go to.
That's awesome. I see the signs everywhere. You're doing a great job marketing it. And I think to myself, well, they sold out and they came on this show. So hopefully, you know, that's got to be.
I believe this is the reason we sold out. I'm on the Andy Cash Cafe.
That's right. Yes.
Is that what this show's called? Is that the right name?
Yes. It's the noon hour.
Right.
So it's Andy Cash, but it's the midday show. Well, I'm pretty excited about this show. Doors open at 7 o'clock. It starts at 8 o'clock at Cavallo's on Genesee Street.
Yeah.
And that's a great venue. And
yep, we're upstairs this show. So
oh,
when
nice.
You come in, yeah, we're in the banquet room setting up there. And we got the curtain, light, stage, sound. I mean, it's like a big city production, man. It's going to be great. We suggest you get there early. Doors open at 7. Arrive early for good seating and to enjoy. We got drink specials. Coors Light sponsors the event. They got
nice.
two for five bottles and drafts.
Cool.
It's also sponsored by the Radisson and 3-0 Creative Design.
Nice. Okay. Yep. And so how can people keep in touch with you guys at Comedy Central New York? Do you have a Facebook page, a website?
Sure. Of course. Facebook. Just go to / Comedy CNY. Real easy. Our website's comedycny.com. That's a cool site to check out. You'll see everything we offer. We do trivia nights. Every Wednesday, we're doing trivia at Lukens on Varick
cool.
Street.
Yeah. Nice new joint.
Yep. We offer, like, we do corporate events, private parties. Fundraising's huge. We do a ton of fundraisers. So if you got an organization or a group you want to raise money for, do a comedy fundraiser, man.
That's a great idea. Yeah. Awesome. And you guys are great. And, you are the official comedy venue of Central New York.
We're the comedy destination. It's been missing, man. We need it.
And thank God it's here.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a great night out.
Yeah, awesome. Well, Phil, it's always good to talk to you. Thanks for coming in, and we'll talk to you again next time.
Can't wait.
All right. Coming up, your Weather Channel forecast and more of the best of most country, including Jason Aldean's Crazy Town and that new one from Lee Bryce, Drinking Class, on the best and most country, Big Frog 104.